all your questions, I'm going to clear all your doubts. But before starting the video, I'm going to tell you one thing. And that one thing is like very important. And like, just don't do that. It's not good. Like, and please don't try to, you know, figure out which college I'm studying and what I'm doing. It's a no-no. It's a big no. Please don't do that if you want me to continue my channel. Anyways. Committed? No, I'm not. Am I committed? Yes, I am. Let me know. I have a girlfriend. My girlfriend. I'm committed. Yay, we are committed. So, no, I'm not committed. I'm very much single. I'm very much single. And if you're hearing some background sounds, which is Arya, it's okay. Number two. The second question was, why do I keep my college details very personal? And that is because I don't want you guys to stalk me everywhere. Please don't stalk me. And if you're stalking me, you're going to get blocked very soon. Just don't stalk me. I told you in the beginning of the video, I have noticed 2-3 people who are stalking me like everywhere. Like, I have a personal life too. I know I'm a YouTuber, but that doesn't mean that you will stalk me everywhere. Just don't stalk me. Please. And that is the reason I keep my things personal. I want to enjoy those famous study things, but I don't. Okay, if you see me, just come, say a hi, get my autograph, get a picture, and just go. Don't stop. Now the third question was, who is Palak behind Seasons with Palak? So Palak is Palak. I vlog daily. The only difference is that I don't speak a lot English. I don't converse in English. I converse in English. I converse in English plus Hindi. Okay? Like I did in my ABCD wali video. I converse in English, not Hindi. Get it? Here. So that is Palak behind Seasons with Palak. Your motivation and why you made this channel and who is the person behind Palak. Okay, so the person behind Palak is these leaves. They are living, right? Okay. So what motivates me is I used to watch a lot of vlogs. I used to watch a lot of YouTube channels and I was like, I want this. I want that. So one day my mom told me, if you want that, just do it. So I was like, okay. Then I opened my channel, I gave a lot of flop videos, like literally flopped videos, but now I'm working very hard and now this has become my passion and I've learned a lot from this. Like, I can literally speak anywhere, everywhere you ask me to. And I was so shy, I was like, "Muh band hai jada mera," basically. So now I can speak and I can do anything. So my motivation basically was I wanted to learn to speak and sun-kissed. So, and the person behind Palak is nobody. I make my videos. Today it's Reha. She's shooting for me. And basically, I make my videos. I shoot myself. I vlog myself. I hold the cameras and I do A to Z. I do everything myself. I edit myself and I do everything myself. That's it. For shooting a video for you guys, Black Cat with Sunny. So I was there and there was an uncle and I was asking him a question. Then pura question bol diya. Okay? And in me he said, "Can you please repeat?" And I was like, "Sab kuch to pehle hi bata diya tha, main pehle se hi bol di thi wapas se." I mean, pura question repeat kar diya and you were like, so I was like, "Wapas aao." Okay, so these were the five questions which were given by you guys. I think not five, I guess they are seven. Yeah. So these were my questions, and yeah, if you like the video, be sure to hit the thumbs up button, subscribe, thumbs up, comment, do all that good stuff. All the links are in the description, you can check them. And guys, I want to tell you one more thing, that this September I am going to change the whole look of my channel. Don't forget to subscribe, you will miss it, I'm telling you. And if you have missed the previous videos, just go and check them. Bye.